people, my people, thank you very much. My name is Marindo. This video today is about the vlog showing my daily activities for 2 months. I decided to do what they call resurrection challenge, because this is March. March stands for when Jesus resurrects. That's the third month. 3 stand for resurrect. So I decided to make this resurrection challenge to show like daily what I pass through, like my activities for the day, just like Vlogmas and Christmas. This one is resurrection challenge. So follow me and enjoy yourself. Thank you. So I decided to do fried egg this morning. My children, they love egg. So I decided to make egg this morning for my kids. So I'm frying the egg. Oh my people, breakfast was so sumptuous. So I'm preparing to fry the egg. You know, when I was little, I don't know if I need to like egg. I love egg. That's true, but mostly the boy egg. The my kid, they love the fried egg. The fried egg, that's egg for breakfast for them. Then I also decided to do cereal because they love that one also. After the egg, it was a combination of many stuff for that morning. Then I did the egg. We did with the bread, with the toasted bread. But that's the egg. The morning was a very busy one, because after getting up from the morning as a mother at home without no help, my day got so busy to the night time. So that's the cereal. We put milk. What I do, I allow it in the microwave for some time, so then I allow it to cool down. So that's the cereal. I'm going to put it into the microwave. That's it, and allow it to cool down. Then in the evening time, go for lunch. We do take kanda. That's kanda, kanda stew. That kanda or pomo, as Nigerians call it pomo, so Ghanaians call it pomo. So hope I'm not mistaken, but some people call it pomo, either Nigeria or Ghana. I don't really know the one of them. So I can fry the. I boil the kanda separately. That's the tomato. But we call it tomato space. Yeah, my kid call it tomato. So whatever the name is called, but that's it. You have to fry it and allow it to cook for some time. When I was little, this like for long break. It was very, that's what we eat in primary school. Yes. So that's the spices, whatever you have, put in and allow it for some time to cook. That was one of my delicacy during like my elementary days. To buy, there was this certain woman that we call Mami Kanda or is fufu. The way she prepared it, wow, it was so wonderful. So I allow it to cook. That's the kanda inside. I've put the kanda already, and I allow everything to boil, to cook very well for some time. My people, we eat this with rice or plantain. We did eat this with rice, yeah. My people, continue watching. Then this is me doing after everything. The kitchen was very dirty. Everything in shop was dirty, so I have to watch. I have to stand and watch. It wasn't easy. Why the kids are roaming around scattering the whole house? If you see a house, it's like a car just pass and just wow. Everything on the ground. Oh, my people, people in Africa, they are living their life with house help and everything. I wish you could afford one, but it's very expensive, I'm telling you. Oh, life abroad is different from life in Cameroon. At least Cameroon, you have a house help, you have somebody that will help you. The work will be lighter. They hear everything. I watch a YouTuber in Africa, they have help. Almost all of them have help, help, help. God, we admire that though. Yeah, you do everything for yourself from scratch. I'm telling you. From scratch, from scratch. My people, anyway, we give God the glory that every environment has its own advantage and disadvantage. But this is it, being a housewife. It's not an easy job. Some people say being a housewife, you just sit home and you're not doing anything. That's a lie. Going to the office is much better even. Sometimes you even go to the office, you don't do too much. But staying at home to make it clean, to take care of the kids, it takes the grace of God. And I thank God for the opportunity. My people, thank you. Keep watching. I'm in the kitchen cleaning. After cooking, I have to wash everything to keep everything in order. Yeah, my mom went for a weekend. I remember my mom was not around. Oh God, and this make it so different. After I cook and I fed the children and I decided to do this laundry. And I say, no, let me. My people, thank you very much. Today was a very hectic day and I thank God that the day came to an end. And I just want to thank everyone that if you watch up to this point, thank you very much. My name is Marindum. You cannot afford not to subscribe. If you're a YouTuber watching me, you can also join the Resurrection Challenge. It will run from March, like 3 months. I want to do it for 90 days. I was thinking of 30 days, but I changed my mind for 90 days. It's a restoration challenge. Let's just try to block every day your daily activities or whatsoever you're so passionate about. My people, thank you very much. My name is Marindum. If you have not subscribed, what are you waiting for? If you are my old subscriber, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, my people. I appreciate each and everyone for watching me. You cannot afford to keep this only by yourself. Share. Help and share my video to your friends and family. Thank you very much, my people. My name is Marindum. Thank you.